think this is a nice place to live here.
I mean, you know, if I lived here and a bunch of people were shooting me, like, you know, trying to kill me, I'm pretty sure I want to move.
Oh, well, minus that, because it's probably like, what, like every other day, maybe?
It's like, what the fuck? 3 o'clock in the morning! Just hurry up and capture the point!
So here to stay, I can stay in like one place the entire time?
Alright, let's do this. Oh, wait, this is the, okay, I want to show you, like, something really cool. That, like...
Prepare to attack.
This is why I love Blizzard's, like, attention to detail. Because you know, like, how in the trailer, Varissa's trailer, you learn about, like... Like Doomfist attacking by and like all that.
Yeah.
Like if you actually look at like the different spawn points, it actually shows you like the exact same thing in the trailer. Like Doomfist's like gauntlet is missing, and the other spawn point, the whole like airport area just wrecked. I just like love like Blizzard's attention to detail like that. And we have come on you two, come on join them, come on join up. Alright.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
At least he responded.
Yeah. Let me respond back. No worries, bro. No worries, bro.
Okay.
At least we have fun.
Someone else joined. There you go.
Is that Mike's?
What you call freedom is an illusion that causes more harm than good.
Alright, yeah. There, look over here. Look at all this. This is why I love Blizzard's attention to detail. Like, this
if
is
everyone
amazing.
Performs their function, victory is assured.
This is amazing. Like, yeah. This is just... GG, Blizzard. Like, yes. GG. This is why, like, Blizzard, like, run. Like, basically, like, you know, like, Blizzard and Steam are, like, the PC kings. Like, if you don't get your game from either Blizzard or Steam, you're not a real PC game. The fuck? Nash, are you okay? The fuck?
Where else would you get your PC games from besides Steam and Blizzard? Where else would you get it from?
You have to get from, so like, I've seen, like, you know, like, buy, like, them from, like, Toys R Us.
Oh, well, like, I don't even have, like, a CD drive in my PC. I don't, like, why you would even do that.
Like, you should go to pay for that.
Yeah.
Aligning defense system.
Because I first went PC, they were like, do you want a CD drive? I'm like, I don't see a need for it. I just get everything. And they're like, yeah, we just want to make sure.
Yeah. I actually want to go back to Toys R Us again. Just like buy a chance on Toys.
I know, they have a lot of cool stuff there. Remember, I got there one time, and I could buy, heck, all these, like, Mortal Kombat figures there.
I love how, like, they have adult things in Toys R Us. Like, they have Mortal Kombat figures, they have, like, R-rated video games, they have, like, a lot
of... I know, they had, like, Michael Myers there and all this, like, other stuff in there.
I'm just like, this for kids, like, how the fuck is this for kids?
Zenyatta is here.
Apparently is
they
now,
had
apparently.
A Walking Dead figurine where, like, his guts come out and his head pops off. It's like, how is this?
I died.
Let's get patched up,
Lucio. See, like, right here? I'm gonna try to show you without, like, getting shot, but see, right here? Before, like, the Rooster trailer, this one had Doofus buffed it. Now it's gone. So, we can believe that Doofus came here, bust the shit out of this, and just, fucking right here. I'm just like, you know what? I'm gonna take my fist, go all the way across town, I'm gonna wreck shit up, and then, create a Risa. With a
one shot.
Here. Don't worry, Risa. One kill. I should make you proud.
Orisa? Yeah. Samurai sword or ninja sword versus giant hammer doesn't really do very well.
Hammer wins. Unless you're Naruto. Unless you're Sasuke. Unless you're Sasuke, then sword wins. Anything else?
I haven't watched the Bleach to play game.
Sasuke is like, the new look of Sasuke,
I haven't seen Naruto in like forever, man. I know, but like, I'm just like, this is one of the things that got like real old, like, real fast.
I want to bring back, like, please bring back Akatsu. Like, Akatsu is good.
I claim
the objective. Maybe I have to like,
I thought I was going to be there for a second.
I love
it. My sister quit. Like, after Glenn's death, my sister quit. That was like one of the most goriest things. Other than Noah's death, ahead. That was one of the more goriest deaths.
I haven't even seen that. I knew he died, but like, as far as it goes, like, I've never seen it.
Basically, he was pinned against, like, he was forced up against the wall, and he walked, forced against the wall, and allowed to walk.
Wow.
No, that's not the worst part. He was torn, like, his face was actually torn apart. His face was actually, like, they actually ripped his face apart. All that, yeah, while he was screaming.
Yeah, because I remember, like, looking at, like, YouTube and, like, Twitter blew up after that happened.
Yeah, because, like, even I, like, I have no stranger to, like, fucked up things with TV. Even I was like, holy shit, that's like, whoa. People, like, scream, like, you know, like, yeah, like, you know, people die, people get eaten alive and shit like that all the time, alive in The Walking Dead. But, with like, honor, when you're being ripped apart, redemption, screaming, and, like, having your face all distorted and, like, torn up like that, it was, I was like, oh, shit, that was,
thank you.
But, like, you can tell it was sort of fake. Like, you can tell, like, his face. You can tell it's sort of fake. Because, like, his face was, like, his, like, torn apart face was a little bit different skin color than, like, the natural actor.
You ever resell all the power damage?
Cease to be a resistance.
No!
What resistance?
Stop me on the way!
I'm a bad
I can bring it back. I can't bring it back. I haven't got res yet.
I love like Walking Dead's reaction. Like after Glenn's death, a lot of people were like, you know, they're kind of boycotting, like, cause like they said that Glenn's death was a little bit too violent. Which, it like it's like for like someone who doesn't watch The Walking Dead, who like just knows about that. Yeah, it was kind of violent, but you know, we knew it was gonna happen. Everyone just shouted. I love the response. I'm like, oh, I just said like, oh yeah, they're gonna tone down, but then they didn't tone down. They were like, we can walk again. People die in like fucked up ways all the time.
I remember they were gonna put that show on like WGN for a bit, but then like, but it was gonna be all censored and everything.
Yeah, I think they actually are gonna make a censored version of it, cause no, they can't. I heard rumors that they were gonna try to make a censored version of that scene, but like they can't, cause like how can you censor someone getting their brain bashed in by a nail bat? Oh, let's break it! I hope you're not mad, but I'm playing everything.
I'm fine.
I know people who get like really pissed off and get really triggered if you play a thing.
I can't bring any of you back alive! I can't bring any of you back alive! Sorry. Oh no! Oh, it's Terrible Mercy! Yeah, Dad. Terrible Mercy. Sorry, guys. Yeah. Cool.
I can't push the Mercy, I can't push Bastion. I thought that when like, you dash to Bastion, when he's in front of you, you like, the power turns on.
Yeah?
How am I surviving? Oh, okay, there we go. Like, how am I surviving this? I'm just jumping around trying to die.
Everything can be hacked.
Alright, summer for the win, guys. Summer for the win.
Genji is with you.
Here I am.
Hey there.
That didn't work. That didn't go well at all.
Beacon in place.
Oh well, one of the people left.
What?
See you later.
Who like somebody left? Oh, was it like what? Somebody left?
Yeah, on their the other team. Their bastion's on fire.
Initiating board.
I have somewhere. How?
Like, enemy sighted.
Damn it. I'm gonna hack the health system.
I died.
Oh, shit. What? the oh, bro, oh the my hug, gosh, back. The lag killed me.
Bro, bro.
The lag actually killed me. Cause like I tried to teleport back to my translocator. You heard the sound, but I still died. Like it glitched out. It said nope. Okay. Nope, you're not living. Not today, not today. Alright, come on, Harambe.
I died.
Harambe is back in here.
Tracer missed.
Moving the payload. Back up requested.
Yeah, Tracer.
Thanks so much. Back is me, I guess.
Oh shit. I'm gonna wait right here for you guys.
I might need this later.
I may do that.
3, 2, 1, and Tracer. Damn it, they kill Harambe for the second time.
Were you sniped? Oh, you weren't sniped inside of that.
Not Harambe. Oh, I'm Harambe again. Oh, Harambe can't be killed. You cannot kill
Harambe. Another question is bad.
What we got, Steve? We got. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. Harambe? Yes. Ready to do this? Of course, Daddy. No. They will never take away the spirit of Harambe. Oh, shit.
I didn't realize he sounded like that.
Hey, the little maker.
We don't have much time.
Don't let us. Damn it! I have failed you, Daddy. Don't worry, Harambe. Don't worry. You did good. We're all soldiers now. All right.
We must work together. Move the payload.
I'm discount Call of Duty. I'm so.
Get this.
Damn it! You died again, Soap. Shit. Soap dies like a cat.
I died.
And we lost this. No!
We are on that. This is almost it. Victory Goose is in our reach.
But she failed.
Play of the game.
But she failed. We'll get him next time.
Okay.
That was nice.
That was nice.
You should have played a scatter hound right there. That was no GG. You know what? No respect for enemy
team. Performance analysis. Epic.
Performance analysis. Epic. That's right, Arisa. You're epic. You are epic. Come on. Come on. And, oh, bullshit.